I wish I could run like a moose. That would make things easier. I don't really think either. I think, I think it's definitely a personal challenge for me to run the race. There's no question about that. And I think it's important for everybody. And as Jenny mentioned earlier, there, you know, when you retire there, you always have challenges when you're playing. But when you retire there, those challenges aren't so readily available. But I think it's also important and healthy to have long-term goals and short-term goals and challenges for yourself. And this was a real challenge for me. I can say that, playing 26 years professional and hockey my whole life there, my body was not conditioned to run. So having to take a year and recondition your body and your muscles in order to run this length has been a real challenge. But I think, I just keep saying, for me, the motivation has been for the charities, from the kids with Tomorrow's Children Fund. Since 1991, I've been with them and the kids with cancer, and ended up building a hospital, a wing of the hospital, where the kids and the families can go in between treatments, to the, you know, the people of 9/11, the first responders in that horrific day in 9/11. So, as New Yorkers, we all, like I said, we all have our stories. We all have to continue to remember and continue to help. We're all brothers and sisters, and we need to figure out and continue to support and help these children that have been orphaned in any way we can. So that's the real challenge for me.